stand bravely and face the pounding charge of the bull. For the city of Olite has summoned this mighty beast, bearing upon his banner and shield the pride of Navarre. Meet this fearsome warrior face to face, or know the uncertainty of the blow as he runs for his approach in terror.
Hi, welcome to the castle. My name is Rob.
And the gathering of the finest knights, each a champion in his own right.
Oh, champions indeed, and a handsome lot of that. And might I add, Your Grace, a most eligible field.
Eligible? Why, whatever has that to do with the tournament?
Lord Cedric, I don't believe this is the time or the place.
Well, Your Majesty, the realm at present without a champion, the crown of the king unworn, our queen, alone. We still be brave and true knights in attendance.
You might want to quit while you're ahead of
him. If he was ahead, he might well do so. Cedric, I will brook none of your royal matchmaking this night. Let these princely knights entertain us on the field, and one be named as my defender alone. No other bargain shall be struck here.
Yes, of course, Your Grace. Forgive me. I really meant
you. The fearless mount of Prince Carlos in the Battle of Bosque Blanco, where he carried the prince to victory and fame. Insolente! Courage and strength herald the arrival of the Spanish horse onto the field of battle. And at no time are both tested more than in the performance that awaits us. I present to you, Capitan. Sire of countless champions who, even now, grace the castles of kings and queens throughout the world. Performing for you now the victory march, celebrated by returning heroes, the Spanish Walk! Come, come, good nobles. These magnificent animals will not be frightened by your cheers and applause. Show them your appreciation! Capitan! Where some horses possess courage and strength, first of the legendary sons of Arce, who is renowned as the pride of the Emperor of the East. Here, my friends, is grace in motion as Gallant performs the passage. At the center of the arena, the march in place, the peon. And once again, in an elegant farewell, the passage. My lords, my ladies, gallant. Finally, mightiest of the queen's legendary stables, namesake of a mythic titan, who is doomed to uphold the sky, comes Atlas. As the peal of thunder will ring in the mountains, so will the rumor of the approach of Atlas on the field strike fear and awe into the hearts of the enemy. The Patriot! Focus your attention in the center of the arena once again. Prize.
nobles, your brave knights will mount you honor to one special lady. And having bestowed upon them these favors, they will set lance against shield in the joust.
Thank you.
head and turn him a brother to live.
Take your leave for now, my lads. For another challenge that awaits you. Return to the list, my lords of Leon and Castilla. My lords, let he who is unhorsed in this joust stand against one pass by his opponent. At which time, I shall command you to continue on foot. Take your places and begin your careers when the trumpets call. see, we have a victor.
By honor bound, and bound by honor.
Good nobles, I give you the champion of the tournament for the mighty Valiente, the Blue Knight!
You shall be accounted mightiest of those whose banners have graced this field.
And yet, a task remains. Chivalry requires us to pay homage. Ride forth, champion, and choose from among the ladies of the court one whom we shall call the Queen of Love and Beauty.
Queen Doña Maria Isabella!
What do you mean?